Well, I hope that I can be remembered as contributing to the process that led to so many wonderful advances in the quality of life of people because of the development of computers and communications and electronics, and that people would see that this achievement was being empowered and reinforced by the flow of timely and accurate and provocative and stimulating information that would show people what the latest advances were and where the next steps could be and what they could be doing to contribute to it. So the speed with which this technology was able to achieve application benefits, was greatly accelerated by that Pat McGovern built a global information system to try to make this information and this inspirational sets of ideas and goals and achievements available to people over time. So I just hope that people will judge that the process that IDG has created has accelerated the benefits of this technology for the benefit of the future generations.